board of the Sacramento Choral Coalition, also the Dean of Visual and Performing Arts at Folsom Lake College. It's my pleasure tonight to introduce you to our MC for the evening, the gentleman without whom this festival would not be popular. Dick Francorab, who also manages the Sacramento Choral Calendar, is the driving force behind this festival, and he convened a meeting 3 years ago with people like you, choral lovers in the Sacramento area, to put something like this together for you. Dick has worked tirelessly with his heart, his blood, his money, his family life, into this festival. We're so happy to have him here. It's my pleasure tonight to welcome to the stage Dick Francorab, your MC.
Thank you, folks, and thank you, David. Well, here we are for the third annual Sac Sings. This event is a product of 6 months of intense work on the part of a lot of people, not the least of whom are the choruses that you'll be seeing this evening. We have an excellent variety of choral music planned for you, and if you're like me, you're anxious to get started. First of all, I have the usual housekeeping duties. The exits are behind you, on either side, and the best way to leave is through the door that you entered. Please silence your cell phones. The only music that we hear should come from the stage, not from the audience. It's okay to take pictures and video, but no flash photography, please. And we would love it if you're a tweeter, if you tweet the event. Just don't keep the screen up too much. Also, there will be a 15-minute intermission after the performance by Kantara Karat. So that's it for the preliminaries. Let's get this choral festival on the road. We start this evening's concert with a group that could reasonably be called the Pride of Yolo County. For years, they have put on audience-pleasing, creative concerts in Woodland. But in 2014, they ventured a little farther, all the way to New York City. They were invited to perform at the New York Choral Festival that year. And since they were in town, they decided to appear at Carnegie Hall. Now, they were invited to appear at Carnegie Hall. And what's more, they got a standing ovation for that performance. Pretty good for a chorus in the world. That alone is a tribute to the dedication of the singers and to the leadership of the director, Lenore Turner-Heinsohn. Tonight they have some special music prepared for you. Several of their pieces are by a rising young composer by the name of Dan Forrest. First is an inspiring and reflective piece called A Prayer Before Singing. So without further ado, please help me welcome the Woodland Chamber Singers and their director, Lenore Turner-Heinsohn. Thank you. another uplifting piece with classical elements from contemporary composer Craig Courtney called Festival Glory.
Gloria, 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 Glo
we return to the music of Dan Forrest with the intensely beautiful Good Night, Dear.
Thank you.
close with one of the most beloved tunes in the great American songbook. A dream is a wish your heart makes, from the Disney movie Cinderella. If you love this, and I know you will, you can hear many more Disney tunes in the Woodland Chamber Singers' upcoming concert called Be Our Guest, a tribute to Walt Disney. There's information about their website and the program. Oh, by the way, that Disney concert is coming up May 20th through May 22nd. And you can get the details from their website. The address is in the program. So, finally, a dream is a wish your heart makes. Someplace like me in Roseville, but how worth it is it? part of this festival. Now, next on our program is the Mountain Melody Women's Chorus. And they are indeed a special group of ladies. For one thing, they've come the farthest to perform at Sac Saint, from the farthest reaches of Calaveras County. For another thing, as you'll see in a moment, they have a knack for performing fun, feel-good music. It's a good thing, too, because four of their members lost their homes in last fall's Camp Fire. And the music and support of their fellow singers and community have helped them on the road to recovery. And you're about to hear how strong, how musical, and how fun Mountain Women can be. So please help me welcome the Mountain Melody Women's Chorus and their founder and director, Julia Shelley.
Mouth music, also called lilting or jigging, is meant for dancing. It is Celtic and Gaelic folk music that combines lively rhythms with earthy harmonies and amazing verbal gymnastics as the singers imitate the sounds of fiddles, bagpipes, and jews' harps. is for good, from the musical Wicked. The composer, Stephen Schwartz, asked his daughter what she would say if she would never see her best friend again. And her answer became the first verse of For Good. Our soloists are Marissa Miller and Jennifer Robinson. Thank you. In the sealed lullaby, Rudyard Kipling's poetry has a loving, dreamlike quality that is reflected beautifully in the music written by Eric Whitaker. Deep ebbs and flows in the verses and phrases such as slow swinging seas cast a spell of rolling ocean waves. Kipling seems to say that all mothers are alike, whether they rock their babies to sleep in wooden cradles or between ocean waves. Evening prayer is from the German opera Hansel and Gretel and is written by Ingeborg Humperdinck, the 19th century German composer.
Yeah.
Riding East, because this group has concerts on May 7th, 14th, and 15th. They're in places called Valley Springs. I never heard of them. San Andreas, I did hear that. And Douglas Flat. Now, the thing about Douglas Flat is their concert is at the Ariel Vieux Winery. There's a little bit of an extra attraction there. So, I can hardly say enough about this next group, the Reconciliation Singers, Voices of Peace, or as most of us know them, RSVP. They come from an a cappella and jazz tradition, but they're so much more versatile than that. 20 superb musicians come together with sophisticated harmonies that can rock you out or bliss you out. I've been to many of their concerts in recent years, but no matter how long they last, they're never long enough for me. Their next concerts are coming up the weekend of May 13th and 14th, 20th and 21st. I may even go twice. Now, they're not out yet, so I get to do a little advertisement. I was introduced as the editor of the Sacramento Choral Calendar. And that's a website, seccoralcalendar.com, that lists all of the choral concerts in the Great Sacramento area. So if you want to see when and where people, groups like this are performing, the information is there. There's also reviews of recent concerts. So, there's so many more. Let's not waste another moment. Please help me welcome Reconciliation Singers, Voices of Peace, and their director, Jennifer Reason.
Go sit with her people are shaded at the language of alcohol in her hair. She wears a coronal of flowers faded upon her forehead and face of care. There is enough of it everywhere. There is enough of some.
Thank you. great, Dorothy has said, sit with it as if you were Miss Carter's house. But then you'll talk about charity, the band will come on, and then we'll come back and it will be happy and cheerful. So you're in that section of the program now, and we'll listen to you.
Thank you.
one more, and we usually like to bring it back at the end to focus on the charity and the focus on the purpose at hand. So our last song for you today is to play song, and it's a beautiful, beautiful piece. I just discovered it with a composer of my age, which is awesome. And he's a little beginner that very good. It's a really but it's really gorgeous, and it's really about what we're doing here together as well, and that is singing together collectively for a purpose, and just the power that can be had in music, and the changes that can be made through music, and through singing together, and sharing that common voice. So thank you again for being here, for listening to us, and this is Flight Song.
All we are, we have found in song. You have drawn this song from us. Song for the wise and boldly fly overhead, cry overhead, longing rising from the song within. Moving on the rise and fall of wings, hands that shape our calling voice. On the edge of answers, you've heard our cry, you've known our cry. Music's fierce compassion flows from you. The night is restless with the sounds we hear. It's broken, shaken by the cries of pain. For this is music's inner voice saying, yes, we hear you. All you cry loud. And we will fly answering you. So our lives sing. Wild we will fly. Wild in spirit we will fly. Like a feather falling from the wind. Fragile as a human voice. Afraid. Thank you.
15-minute intermission. There are signs in the lobby pointing the way to the restrooms. They were closed most of the day. I hope they're open now. We do have extra restrooms this way, but the main restrooms are in this hallway. Also, be sure to visit the tables, the display tables. You can learn more about some of the other choruses that are part of this chorus festival. And incidentally, RSVP has a table. They may still have copies of their CD they made a few years ago called The Road Along. One of the most arresting, wonderful CDs I've played in a long time. So, see you back here in 15 minutes. There's a lot more wonderful music.